I try to just focus on what I got, what I have to do. That's to box, be smart, and just be me.
Floyd, what do you consider the biggest challenge that Manny presents for you?
He's a tough competitor. He's a tough competitor. He got here somehow, some way. So I cannot overlook what he has done. But facing Floyd Mayweather, just like guys that have faced Bernard Hopkins, it's totally different once you're inside that square circle. It looks different on the outside. The same shot that he was able to land on one guy with no defense, he's not going to be able to land on you.
And the fans can't help you.
Mm-hmm. And one day I come to find out, you know, my father he's one hell of a trainer. Freddie Roach is one hell of a trainer. But when it's all said and done, the trainers, no one can fight but me and the fighter. And throughout the years, you know, you hear people say Floyd Mayweather is cocky, he's arrogant. That's not what it was. I was outspoken. I had personality. I had a game plan. My ultimate goal was to get to a point to where I can make $100 million to $200 million in one night. And we did what we had to do, so I don't have to brag or boast about, oh yeah, Manny Pacquiao's not a good fighter. This guy cannot do this. He cannot do that. At the end of the day, I had a game plan, and I was smart to get to this point, so I don't have to say nothing. The number speaks for itself.
Right now, you're winning.
Absolutely.
What does this fight mean to your legacy, if anything?
Every fight played a major key to my legacy.
But it ain't going to define
our one fight defined my legacy, then why did I have to fight 47 fights? I could have came in boxing it and fought just one fight.
What do you have to say, though, to the critics that want to see Manny knock you out?
Everybody's entitled to their own opinion. When fighters make this type of money, there's no losing. There's no losing. When two fighters are making this type of money, I'm making somewhere upwards of 180 to 200 million. I'm a winner. He had a rough life. I had a rough life. You know, my father's been to prison. My father... I was right there with my dad when my dad got shot. My mother, brother shot my dad. My mother been on drugs. I lived 7 deep in a 1-bedroom. I beat all odds, and I got to this point.
You're emotional. This makes you emotional.
I'm thankful for everything, for every fan, even the fans that came out and supported him. You know, it's good that I'm able to keep the sport of boxing alive. This man is able to keep the sport of boxing alive. And I'm still going strong to be almost 40 years old and still have all my faculties and make a ton of money. I'm blessed. I'm very, very thankful.
So are you saying that you're going to retire after this fight?
I have one more fight left. You know, I have one more fight left in September. Because one thing about me, I like to honor my contract, and I'm loyal to the people that I'm with.
And what I get out of that is enjoy this fight and then wait for the next one.
Absolutely.
Floyd Mayweather. Thank you for stopping by. This is the ring where it is all going to go down tomorrow night. Floyd Mayweather, Manny Pacquiao, finally delivering the fans the fight that they want to see. We will have full coverage as well as post-fight coverage on SportsCenter.
Change the nickname from Pretty Boy.